Alright, round 2 of 5. The GT4 Intercontinental Championship. And, oh my god, I've been having a bitch of a time with this track, man. I cannot flow with this one. I'm not doing very well with it, so honestly, it's kind of annoying me a little bit. So I'm just gonna take whatever result I get from this fucking race. Ooh, night race. I did get second or first in fucking qualifying. Alright. I hope this ends up. Holy god.
On your right, I'm
already
rear.
Fucking up. Missing my shifts.
Right.
Oh my god, let me turn that
rear
guy.
Right.
Oh, stupid AI.
Still there.
Thank you, spotter.
All good, you're clear now. Two lengths back.
Oh, come on, shit! Dude, this track is... it's crazy. It's a brutal little track, man. Dude, every time I try to push it into some turns on this fucking track, it just wants to spin out. This track is fucking tough, dude. This little formation.
He's 2 lengths behind you.
This track is looking great. I've been messing with my OBS settings, trying to improve the quality of the video. And I messed with the settings quite a bit on some practice races. And I hope it comes through on this video. I hope I got my settings finally set, so it'll be a higher quality video. Yeah!
You got 1 2 lengths back.
If I can keep up this pace, just stay barely ahead, that would be fine with me.
Nice job. That's the fastest first sector.
Damn, that's surprising. That surprises me, man. This track is just looking gorgeous in this weather right now, man. That's really something else. Oh, I hope I got the quality of the video fixed on this.
7 minutes to go.
Oh shit! Damn! That was fucking gnarly! Holy shit, getting slideways at however fucking fast I was going.
That's the best second sector so far.
Man, I'm just zoned in. That's zoned in.
That's the fastest lap of the race. Brilliant.
Shit. Zoned in for me anyway.
Remaining. 1 minute to go.
Slow down way too soon for that one. Fuck yeah. That's crazy. I'm like, fuck it. I end up getting first. That's hella sweet, man.